Veteran actor Anupam Kher took to social media to share a touching video where he expressed his admiration for superstar Rajnikant. In the video, Anupam Kher said, "Rajnikant is not just an actor. He is God's gift to mankind." In his heartfelt message, Anupam Kher went on to praise Rajnikant's humility and dedication to his craft. He stated, "Despite being a megastar, Rajnikant remains one of the most humble and down-to-earth people I have ever met." Rajnikant's reaction to Anupam Kher's praise was priceless. He smiled warmly and humbly accepted the compliment, saying, "I am deeply touched and honored by Anupam Kher's kind words." The video quickly went viral, garnering thousands of likes and shares. Fans took to social media to express their love for both actors. One fan tweeted, "Anupam Kher's words are so true. Rajnikant is a legend and an inspiration to all." Anupam Kher and Rajnikant share a long-standing friendship. They have worked together in several films and have always spoken highly of each other. This latest gesture from Anupam Kher is a testament to their deep bond. Anupam Kher, known for his versatile acting, has had an illustrious career spanning over 4 decades. With iconic roles in films like Saransh, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, and The Accidental Prime Minister, he continues to be a revered figure in the industry. Rajnikant, often referred to as Thalaiva, has a massive fan following not just in India, but across the globe. His charismatic screen presence and unique style have earned him the title of a living legend in Indian cinema. The impact of both actors' work on the industry and audiences is immeasurable. Anupam Kher's versatility and Rajnikant's larger-than-life persona have left an indelible mark on Indian cinema. This beautiful moment between Anupam Kher and Rajnikant reminds us of the deep respect and camaraderie that exists within the film industry.